Let's talk about spark plugs. There's way, way, way too many copies, cheap, good for nothing copies of spark plugs on the market. This is my page on the subject as far as NGK goes. And probably the most obvious thing you'll note with the fake plugs is they have a gold painting over the metal. And when you start using the plug, some of that covering will flake off. Same thing goes for the Denso plugs. All the metal has a very gold color to it. This right here tells different clues, but for me, it's mostly the color, and it's also the heat rating. I have a sneaking suspicion that all of them have a high number heat rating, because every one I've got runs colder than what it's supposed to for the number that's on it. These are supposedly authorized NGK distributors. The last time I bought from AutoZone, I got original NGKs. This time, I got two plugs that were copies. Boo, AutoZone. So anyway, my bike likes the number 8 plug. And right where the bend starts, about right there, is where the color will change on the plug. And that color change line indicates the heat of the plug. The higher the number, the hotter an engine the plug can work in, because it does a better job of conducting the heat from the center area to the body of the plug. So in effect, it runs cooler, and you'll see that change line closer over here. The lower the number, the farther it goes towards the body of the plug. So when you get a fake plug, after you've gone a few miles or kilometers, and the last section was wide open throttle, take a look at the plug and see where that color change line is. If you know where it should be for the number that you're using and it's not there, it's probably a fake. Another thing I've noticed is that the width of this metal right here is different than what it should be. A good NGK will have about 1.65 millimeters, and the fake will have 1.55 or 1.5. You can see it better on this view right here. You can see how that's much thicker than this is right here. So there's a lot of different factories that make them, even though there's a lot of different clues right here. They're not always reliable clues. So I go mostly by the color change line and the gold coloring, which will partially flake off. So that's all I wanted to say about that. And just if you get a chance, check out my website. It's right here, dragonfly75.com/moto. And it's got lots of good information. And this is the section about the spreadsheets that I sell. The best there is for the money, low cost, works good. Okay, my friend, thanks for watching.